There was a time when I only picked up the paper for sports. I'm a hockey fan. I just wanted the scores, the stats. But a while back, I happened to read about one of our senators, Wade Redden. Now, I've watched this guy play, and he's going to be a star. But this story wasn't about that. Seems this 20-year-old kid has bought himself a suite at the Correll Center, and every game he's filling it with underprivileged kids. Every game. I don't think I'll ever watch him the same way. In fact, I'll never read the paper the same way either.
The Ottawa Citizen. Thank you for